I can give it to you if you want. No, they just wanted to run off the hill. He did the same thing. I think she just wanted to run off the hill. He did the same thing going down the hill. He started trotting too. Okay, I guess we'll go back this way because that's where she's going. Nope, she says, this is the way home. Yeah. I had, let's see, one friend who had a gated horse growing up, and it was the same thing. We had to trot or canter, but I was on an X-race horse, and so if he started doing that, then he would get all excited. So that didn't really work out. Good girl. Said, well, that was where we normally end. And it's true, and that's my fault because I always do the same thing. We always start there, come around, do stuff here, and then go back. So she was like, I know what we're doing. I've learned already. This is, we go home now. Right. Right, it's true how fast they learn the pattern. Right. Oh, really?
Well, just, you know, riding wise.
Yeah. My
harder time getting the right lead than
me too. I have a harder time with my right lead and my right side and everything. I always have. But also, the horse I grew up on was better to the left, so I never really had to work through it. So now it's like, okay, now I have to work on my hard side. Nice job.